I'm proud to be a Sikh Canadian and I'm not South Asian.